You know, if I say something, I mean it. These things happen. Yeah.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And oh Lord knows, he knows I mean it.
Yeah.
You know I mean it. You know I mean it.
Surprise visitor today. We'll see who it is in just a moment.
So right here we're at Mayor's Cafe. I'm having a bagel, sausage, egg, and cheese. Now it's time for some bowling with my friend Noah.
Cold world. Yeah. Let me take y'all back, man. As I do so well.
Now, I'm going to the Dolphins' first day of training camp. Here showcases Tannehill practicing touchdown passes to the end zone. Now it's time to watch the Marlins versus the Reds. Now comes Sarasota High School's finest, Scooter Jeanette. Scooter played for Sarasota High until 2009, where he was drafted in the 16th round by the Milwaukee Brewers. Scooter played 4 years in Milwaukee until finally getting waived by them and signed by the Cincinnati Reds. Right here, Eugenio Suarez lines it down the left field line for a base single. This was the last hit for the Reds as the Marlins ended up winning 4-1.